Wow, it has already fixed the Wi-Fi. It's not good.